I don't know when this video was going up, but I'll tell you in real time, tomorrow is Halloween. So I thought I would celebrate Halloween with this black lipstick with purple shimmer. What do you think? Hey, 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 what's up y'all? It's me, Jenny here. Today is Quick Tip Monday and I got another quick tip for you. Before I get into the quick tip, I also want to say, for those of you who have a quick tip for me in terms of hair and makeup, tell me what it is down below and I will give you credit in my next video. So, anyways, let's get back to the quick tip. For those of you guys and gals who love to backcomb and tease your hair so your hair is like bigger than life itself, because I know there are people out there, but you have very straight hair or your hair is very fine that throughout the day your hair ends up falling out of its backcomb, my quick tip to you is to hairspray your hair first. So give it a big spray right at the roots or wherever you're gonna backcomb, and then backcomb your hair with the comb, and then your backcomb will stay throughout the whole day and it won't fall. And there you have it. That is my quick tip for you. Thank you so very much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe all down below, or you can catch me on all my social media, which is right here. That is Facebook and Instagram, and that's at Kiss Jenny. That's spelled kiss.jenny, Jenny with an IE, or you can click on my face right here to subscribe. Click right here to watch my last video. Thank you so very much for watching. I upload videos every Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, and I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye!